teams hate losing two in a row, and that, of course, will apply to this side if they get beaten here. So a lot of incentive to do better than in that last defeat.
Well, without question, they would have had a few inquests as to the manner of that defeat, so a chance for them to put things right out here.
Now Williams. Muller. Good challenge here. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Jay.
Yoda.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
They're going to have to restart with a throw.
That's a wasted.
Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw.
Attacking now. Williams.
It's Young with the ball.
And they've cut it out.
Niga. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
Came in with a challenge.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
Into the attacking third. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side.
Headed down to a teammate.
Game.
Plenty to aim at, Alan, but a fair way out, and we have seen those missed.
Without question. I mean, people will think it was an easy finish, but that distance, we've got to concentrate.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Zamora. Here's Walcott. And there's the interception.
Yoda.
Jay.
Here's a chance to attack. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Shots on here.
He got in the way.
Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
Crisp defending there. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Butler.
Now Williams.
It's looking good, this move.
Defender to it first.
Just a flick on with the header. They kept possession.
Real opening now.
The possibilities were turning into probabilities as the move developed on that counter-attack, and now they'll be reflecting on a genuine wasted chance.
Through pass.
Tackle goes in. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Good pass, getting it forward.
Ho! Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. Good value for this advantage at the moment. Goalkeeper almost got there. But it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Restarting at 2-0.
Tomori. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Read the play well to intercept. There's some potential in this move. Pucci. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get... And it's a heading chance now. It's bounced back into play from the bar. Corner. And in goes the cross. And here is Jovo. And score.
I think this is the kind of player, he's got that kind of ability that you know, to get the ball out to him, he will deliver an end product, and he did there, didn't he?
That was an amazing shot. Very difficult technique, and the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot. He flew past him at some pace.
Potter. Mora. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Pucci. Into the attacking third. Nicely played through ball. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And now the shot! Just too high. Throw in here. Zamora. Got the ball back by that interception. The shot's on! Oh, great work by the keeper. Corner coming up. And the cross comes in now. And here's the header. He's got his shot off now. Amazing defending right on the line. Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
And the ref. You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. Conte. Good challenge here. Williams. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Shot on! And full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Physio's up on the touchline, keeping an eye on him, because he went over on his ankle. It looks like he's going to be OK.
Jeff, thanks for that. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Jay. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Promising build-up until that challenge. Williams. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Successful tackle. Well, they're in a good position here. And here's the shot. Good work by the goalkeeper. Good reading of the play by the defender. To Young. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. They cope with it well defensively. And that's the way to defend, make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Yoda. And in goes the cross. That's not a good cross at all, and easy to defend. Some potential in this move. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Here's Walcott. Yoda. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Attacking well here. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. That's it. Now the shot! That's a good block. Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. Hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
So they're looking for more at 4-0. Crisp defending there. Gucci. Read the play well to intercept. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And King. Well read by the defender. Trying to thread it through here. Presented possession to the opposition now. Pucci. Good forward play from them. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. 20 minutes now remaining. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Return pass. Muller. And they've cut it out. White. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner. Following that good tackle. And here's the cross. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Shots on here. He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'll be relieved as well because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal. But a rare little bout of applause for him.
Thompson. He's got his shot off now. Well, this
is a chance from the free kick. This is how they love to play on the break.
And shoots!
Offside called, and we can see again now. That looks a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one, because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. In quickly. He's coming forward with some danger.
The shot's on! The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Corner to be taken.
He's got his fist to it.
Time ticking away. And the referee will be looking at his watch, but for the moment he's blowing his whistle for the free kick. This is going to be a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew. Made the challenge well. Pucci. It's Messi. For White. And now Thompson. Well, the ball's gone up. There's going to be 4 extra minutes. Jay. Attacking now. And here's the shot.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
And up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick. And it's Thompson, possession in the midfield area. Young. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. He's got a chance to cross. That is it. Teams hate losing two in a row, and that, of course, will apply to this side if they get beaten here. So a lot of incentive to do better than in that last defeat.
Well, without question, they would have had a few inquests as to the manner of that defeat, so a chance for them to put things right out here.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Ho! And it's Williams. Nygaard. Well, they're in a good position here. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. And here comes the counter-attack. Shot on! Oh, too early, offside.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Here's a chance to attack. It's gone out for a throw. Muller trying to find a way through here, probing away. It's a good block by the defender. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And that will be a throw. Jay, onto the attack now. Lagos. Giroud. We go back to the goalkeeper here, can't blame him for that. Look at him go.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Sharply done to restart it here. There's some potential in this move. He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle. And in goes the cross. Shots on here. Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. He's coming forward with some danger to Young. That's very good. And shoots! Well, that was close, but a fraction too high. And now Messi. Won it back with an interception. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Ho! Here the challenge is a good one. Oh, the attack. And here's the shot.
Great stop. And here's the header. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. Intercepted well. And it's Williams. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Dan. Niga. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. He's got it back again from his teammate. It's a turnover of possession here.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And the cross coming in. Good play. Easy decision, free kick. Giroud. In comes the challenge. And King. No need to stop the play there because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage. Well played. Jay. Adu. It will be fair throw. Attacking well here. Good try with that back heel.
It's Messi.
What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no...
Young. Oh, great. He can put them in front. Oh, a good goal. And now they're a goal to the good. What a great goal that was, Alan.
Well, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Comes in with a tackle. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Didn't want the ref... Well, the referee's given the free kick. Rash, Alan, reckless?
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
It's gone out for a throw. Pucci. Nice interplay between the two of them. Jay. And that's what the defenders love, to see a goalkeeper come out like that. In comes the challenge. Jay. On the attack here. Promising build-up until that challenge. Here's Walcott. And back it goes to the keeper. The ball official has indicated three more minutes.
Minimum of 3 minutes added time.
I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Attacking now. They've coped with it well defensively. And that's hard.
So here we go for the second half. Adu. Here's a chance to attack. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Muller. Shots on here. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
That would be a throw. There's some potential in this move. Played into the middle. And heads it towards goal. That is a terrific header. Unlucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Conte. Lagos. Came in with a challenge. And now Messi. Giroud. On to the attack now. And in goes the cross. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball. And a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. Bayern in possession. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Strong challenge. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Ho! And they're keeping the ball. And shoots! No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. The pressure now coming from the away team to get their challenges in further up the pitch, not make it easy for the opposing team to pass the ball.
Yeah, they're determined to make a game of it, and I think it needed to be done.
Lagos attacking well here. Excellent passing, great interplay. Tackle goes in.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was, and I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
Yoda. Ho! Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Got the ball back.
And here's the shot.
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Turnover there that we didn't expect. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Here's Walcott. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Dan. Here's Walcott. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Niga. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. It's looking good, this move. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Played back. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Now Bell. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Jay. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. And now a throw-in.
Well, he's thrown possession away.
Southend now coming forward with the ball. Ho!
He's coming forward with some danger.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe.
Trying to thread it through here. And in he goes with the tackle. Wasn't. Referee has pointed for a free kick here. And we have 9 remaining minutes. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
And the referee's letting it go. Could be dangerous.
A real chance here. He's kept it out.
Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it, and they're playing on.
Great chance! Very good stop here.
Well, they've got a corner now, and possibly a chance to add to their lead. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here. And they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah.
And it's a header. He's just put it off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
On to the attack now. I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Tackle here. Williams. Good forward play from them. Cross coming in now. Attacking now.
Played into the middle. And he's up for the header.
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Very little time to go. Another goal would wrap it up. They're torn between going for goal from the corner or just running down the clock. But if they score, that'll guarantee victory.
Well, the referee has blown his whistle. Young, oh great, he can put them in front. Oh, a good goal, and now they're a goal to the good.